Florida State Representative Kristin Jacobs has died after losing her battle to colon cancer. Jacobs was a Broward County Democrat. She was known for pushing for and standing up for environmental causes. She was just 60 years old.